with the polo ball. Look at how he works his way. You learn so much from this guy. He takes the ball from the corner and actually he worked his way.